Oh, it's a little perch right here. Not seeing any bass around here. Not even any little Guadalupes or anything. Kind of weird. Bass. I don't know how good he was. I just saw the black tail. Golly. He's up here sunning next to this rock, I guess. Not really expecting a whole lot out of this first part. It looks great, but never really do very good along this first little section here, so I'm just throwing around a little Ned rig, something I've actually never thrown before. I've thrown a shaky head and a drop shot and stuff like that, real similar finesse baits, but never a Ned rig itself, so I'm giving that a try for this first little spot, ultra finesse. Ooh, there was a fish right there. Don't know if that was a perch or a little bass. But anyway, just wondering if going ultra finesse on them here in this first little section might yield me something. If nothing else, some little Guadalupes will do. So let's see if he'll eat it when he gets over there. I guess that came too far behind him, but here he comes, turning around for it. Oh, he's gonna eat it. Yep. Come on. Come on. Oh, he's got it. Sight casting them is always fun. No matter how small they are. Thank you, little dude. Ooh, fish. Ooh, decent quad. Nice. I'm going to reel it up. This fish ate it. Nice little guadi. That's a pretty one. Little dude. Not so little dude actually for a quad. That's not a bad one right there. Not a huge one, but not a bad one. There he goes. Yeah, this is definitely where that fish feeder is. Right up there. You can see the pellets that it dispenses right there. All these catfish and suckerfish and all this stuff get attracted over here. A lot of bait fish too, so there's some bass mixed in, but only small ones from what I've seen so far. Oh, golly. There went some bass from real, real shallow. Maybe that's my problem. I'm focusing too much on this deeper water because it's colder. Look at these catfish. My goodness. God. They put a tug on your line for sure. Some big perch over here. Golly. I'll throw a net rig at them, actually. There's some big ones in there. Thought I had one. Did not. See, that's a big old perch right there. Golly. God, those are some giant perch. Fish. Probably a guad. No? Largemouth right in the current. Huh. Oh wow, that's a wild one. Huh. That is a guad hybrid, I believe. He doesn't have any of the speckles on his belly or bars down the side, but he has a really, really splotchy back. I don't know. Interesting. We'll change this Ned Rig color real quick from a houdini is what I've seen this called. I don't know what they call it. Yep, houdini. I'm gonna switch over to a morning dawn. And the bait I'm throwing here is just a little Ned Rig, like I said. It's a Stik-O, a fork tail, split tail Stik-O. By Bass Pro Shops. I just think it's the perfect little Ned Rig bait. A little bit different than just a normal Cinco or whatever. It's got a little fork tail. I just like the profile of it. Gives me a little added confidence for a bait I've never thrown before. Some gars right here. Seen everything but bass. Oh wow. That's all catfish from a feeder again. God, that's crazy. Little dude. Another little dude on the Ned Rig. Thinking a bigger one's gonna come out here and eat this thing somewhere along here. Bass that way, golly. GoPro died right as I caught this fish, so don't know what all I got, but there's another little guati on the Ned rig. Wow, stuck him all the way through hard. That little hook. Another pretty one. Thank you, little buddy. Another little guati here. On the Ned rig. Can't get bit on my jig today at all. Had that one bite and that was it. Other than that, just these little dudes. They haven't all been that small. That's probably the smallest one, but all small today. Oh, broke my line. How'd that happen? No, he come off. What happened there? I felt like a better one. Oop, oop, oop. Fish can eat it. Oh, no. Oh, there's another one. Another one's a decent one. Oh no, golly. Just ate it when I was filling it up. Golly, why am I losing all these? It's a brand new hook I just put on here. Little bass right there next to me. Probably the one I just missed. Oh, he's gonna get it. Got him. Cool. You're gonna catch a little tiny guys. Sight fishing is the best way to do it. Saw him come out and eat it, that was cool. That little sucker. Ooh, fish chased. Ooh, you won't do it. Dang it. This fish turned off of it. There he goes. Oop, got the tail. Got him. Nice. Ooh. There he went. That was cool. One more little sight fish where I go here.